Okay, you lovely people. Hope you're all doing great out there, wherever you are. Now today, could be checking out someone new. This is been suggested. Is it Dirt and Grey or something? Dirt and Grey, Vinushka. Okay, so let's check it out. Let's dive straight in. Oh, okay. To get crazy now, as I'm feeling. Okay, how rough? Where's the building? Okay, went the other way. Yeah. I've got to say, this is, I'm going to use the word beautiful in parts. Nice, you can hear every guitar, the cleans, distorted, everything. His vocals are on point. Yeah, and I like the change-ups as well. I don't know where I'm going. I thought they were building and they were gonna go crazy and they dropped it back. So I'm liking this so far. Look at that, 4 minutes gone like that. Ooh, come on. Where we going? Oh shit, yeah. Oh yeah. Very evil sounding chord there. I love it. Gotta say, this is very, very, a very awesome song. It's so many changes, I can't think. I'm trying to process it. A lot of switch ups and everything. Yeah, very complex. I'm loving it. They sound amazing as well.
Yes.
Wow. Now tell me, did you enjoy that? I hope you did. Let me know in the comments. Give me the next suggestion by them. They are absolutely awesome. Each musician there on point, drama, everyone was firing off all syllables. Like, oh my God. It's too much to talk about. This is, I've said it as I was pausing it. But this song, you know, when it goes clean, it's very, I like when artists write these kind of songs. In my opinion, these kind of songs are written for the live element, because it's all the clean parts, and then when it gets heavy and goes crazy, that's that part there, in my opinion, is written for the crowd to go insane, start diving all over the place and jump up and down. It's written in mind, obviously, you know, because some people write just, I'm guessing, like, write good, they want to write good songs, but others write, right, this has got to be for live, definitely, if you know what I'm trying to say. Like, this song is meant for live. Absolutely loved it. Anyway, I'm out of here. Enjoyed that. Hope you lot did. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Take care of yourselves and each other, and keep smiling. Peace out.